Hey guys, today we're going to be playing SpongeBob Atlantis again. I know how to do this.
Welcome to Atlantis, my strange little friends.
This garden is amazing.
It's like a photosynthetic wonderland.
Follow me, there's much to see.
You don't have to hit them too soon. Just like level 4. Because the bus would run out of fuel. If each character gets taken out, you'll die.
Were any of these plants edible?
We have SpongeBob, Patrick, Mr. Krabs, Sandy, and Squidward in this. Oh.
Are we there yet?
No. Because I messed up. Here comes Squidward. What? I know I need to focus on the game. There's Mr. Krabs. He's doing money. Lock up your snails. I'm coming to get you. That's Mr. Krabs. Is that Mr. Krabs? Mr. Krabs. Squidward, where are you going? Any focus on this game. This is hard. It's like, can you buy a museum? This is not Among Us. It's SpongeBob SquarePants Atlantis SquarePantis. So guys, I know that this game looks like Bikini Bottom Museum. Squidward. We're coming up. Sadly, you won't be able to see it. Did that hurt? So guys, I'm gonna end today's video. I really hope you have enjoyed, and we'll continue in the next parts. I'll see you next time. Peace out.